Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is a very congested Iron Sheik 84 here to do the Feud 3. Pardon me. Talon. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm not 100% right now, but I really need to get this over and done with, so I'm going to make this quick and go about my day. Alright, so here we go. It's kind of hard to figure out, like, who to move up nowadays, honestly. But I recently got Farouk. I know he's great, so I'm hoping between him and my other pick, like, this does it. There we go, 80 million coin into him. There we go. And of course, another character that needs green TP. Now normally I would put this on the fast forward segment, but considering the fact that, you know, this is gonna hopefully not be a long video, I'm just gonna go for it. And if I need to, I'll edit it. If not, then whatever. Alright, there we go. And actually, now that I think about it, there is one thing I did want to do first, just to make absolutely sure that I can do this. I want to start adding to my 6-star silver females, and in doing so, I want to move up Miss Rodriguez here, because I feel like I don't have a, you know, a crazy good female at 6-star silver just yet, so... actually gonna have to cough up the like 300 or 400k I have in reserve. There we go, and Benjamin Sharp's being gone. There you go. Yeah, I know eventually I'm going to work on getting all four quadrants of my female roster to, you know, prefer a female faction boss, like, you know, the one that they have every 6 years or whatever. But there you go. So Acrobat, Trickster, and Powerhouse, and now eventually I'll need to get a Showboat, Showboat, Acrobat, and finally a Technician. So that'll happen eventually, just maybe not today. Alright, but getting back to the men's talent up. Go, got Farouk. Thank you. six star. And I'm gonna make his little buddy here. Also, go to six star. And there we go. Bradshaw of the Acolytes is six star. Alright, so this one wasn't at like the top of my list to do, but I've been putting this one off for a little while. I want to upgrade that moment, so I really should. I'm not taking Bobby Lashley up because I want to, quote-unquote. Like, I would just like to upgrade that moment finally. Clicking today, I guess I'm gonna attribute that to my me being congested, like I said. There we go. Roll him. There you go, six star, and as you kind of saw at the banner up there. And finally level this up all the way. So there we go, that should be pretty nice for when I gotta use Zombie Beyond here. Alright. I am so proud of that. Okay, cool. Like I said, that one's been a long time coming. I'm glad I finally got that over and done with. Alright, there we go. Alright, so I'm halfway there. So I don't want to draw this out. I have like over a million scrap cards now, so like I'm getting 100k is ideal. But as far as like the moments go, let's see. So I have WrestleMania 3, SummerSlam, DX, Hell in a Cell, NWO. I got this one last time. I think I need Tori Wilson. I don't know about... I know I have one of these. I don't remember which one. I know I need the damage control one. And I think that's it. So let me double check something real quick to see if I have any here that are on the must move list. Thank you. did get a good belt from Triple H finally. Or hold on, no, he uses the new ones, right? Yeah, you don't get any credit for these for whatever reason. I'll hold this off for another day. I'm not gonna put a bunch of coin into my other people and get that going. I'm just kinda wanna see, like, do I have anybody that's like on my must work up list here that I might have forgotten about? I can't see anybody in particular, and I also don't want to, like, draw this out for no reason. Because, as I mentioned more than once, I don't feel 100% right now, so I'm just going to do this. Move him up. There you go, that maxes talent up, yay! Hey, what do you know? The one that I was waiting on forever, I got twice now. Alright, so, there you go, moments. There you go, another useless thing. Those belts are. I think I already have one of these. So I'm just gonna sell that one. Let's see, 50% move damage. That's sure I could find a good use for that one. And then move back to garbage. Alrighty. Well, I appreciate y'all listening to this while I have, like I said, probably a high nasally voice. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch at IronSheik84 for more WWE Champions action. And I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I won't be streaming because I'm going to be on vacation with my girlfriend. So have a good one, folks. See ya.